sugar. We told the friends on the bench. 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 The bench.
Specials. He has a best-selling book called Brain Droppings. Please welcome George Carlin.
I did two more while I was back there.
Oh, okay. Ah, George Carlin. Okay. George Carlin, you are by far, you're easily one of the greatest comedians ever.
Uh-oh.
To live.
All right.
Easily.
Okay, I'm gonna go with that.
You know, people take it for granted in a sense.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like you and a guy like, say, Cosby, because you've always been doing it forever. Mm-hmm. And, like, do you feel that, if you had some crazy tragedy in your life, people wouldn't take you for granted? Because, like, you know, Pryor burnt up.
Yeah.
Lenny Bruce died, Kennison died, and you're, like, right here chilling.
The penalty of living.
The penalty of living.
Well, you know what happens? A lot of people say, "Hey, how you doing? How you been? I love that stuff. 1972, I saw you." And I'm like, "Oh yeah, well, last 25 years, been some more." And I bring them right up. I say, "You watch HBO? Did you get the book? Do that, and then we'll talk some more in the airport." You know. But yeah, you do want people to know the accumulated record. You know, not just a spotty little this and that.
Yeah, because people are like Carlin. Yeah.
Yeah.
Got a couple questions about this that's come in. Let me read both of these questions, or at least let me read two of these questions. This one was sent in on Twitter using the hashtag corny drive-through. It is from Southpaws Radio. What are your thoughts about Booker T's recent comments about Dixie Carter having parties with the boys and, quote, living her MILF dream? Does this give credibility to similar comments Scott Hall made a few years ago on Shoot Interviews?
Out this fucked up environment. With niggas, We niggas die, trying to make a dollar out of 50 cents.
I don't know what you've heard about me. But a bitch can't get a blunt up out of me, 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 a blunt up out of me. That blunt up out of me, that blunt up out of me, that blunt up out of me. I drive a Cadillac, wear a perm, cause I'm a G. I'm a G, 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 I'm a G. And I'm a motherfucking C-R-I-P. I don't know what you've heard about me, but a bitch can't get a crumb up out of me. I drive a Cadillac, wear a perm, and I'm a G. And I'm a motherfucking P-I-M-P. Yeah, bitch, I got my now later gators on. I'm about to show you how my pimp hand is way strong. You're dead wrong if you think the pimpin' gon' die. 12 piece with 100 holes by my side. I'm down with that nigga 50 like I'm down with blue. Fuck cuz, nah, nigga, motherfuck you. G-U-N-I, dizzy, fucking with me and the D-P Jizzy. Niggas in New York know how doggy get down. I got my niggas in Queens, I got my bitches uptown. I got my business in Manhattan, I ain't fucking around. And got some butter pecan Puerto Ricans from the boogie down. That's waiting on me to return so they can snatch these braids out and put my shit in the perm. Word. They love it when I get to crippin' and spittin' this smackin' magnificent pimpin'. I don't know what you heard about me, about me, about me, about me, about me, about me, about me. But a bitch can't get a blunt up out of me. I drive a Cadillac, wear a perm, and I'm a G. Cause I'm a motherfucking C-R-I-P. I don't know what you've heard about me, but a bitch can't get a crumb up out of me. I drive a Cadillac, wear a perm, cause I'm a G. And I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P.
You need to switch over and ride with a star. Then get you far. I'm a P.I.M.P.G.A.M.G.S.T.E.R. Yeah, I'm young, but I ain't dumb. There's some tricks, but I ain't one. I'm a gorilla for Skrilla. I trip 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 a gorilla for. I trip a gorilla for Skrilla. I trip a gorilla for. I trip a gorilla for Skrilla. I trip a gorilla for. I trip a gorilla for Skrilla. I trip a gorilla for. I trip a gorilla for Skrilla. I trip a gorilla for. I trip a gorilla for Skrilla. I trip a gorilla for Skrilla. I trip you and try to run. I let them do as they please, as long as they get my cheese. Even if they gotta freeze or it's 100 degrees, I keep them on their knees. Take a look under my sleeve. I ain't gotta give them much. They happy with Mickey D's. Spin, 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 spin,
spin, spin, spin, spin, spin. When she was in over her head, as we mentioned, the fence post turtle, and had no idea what was going on. And that's why she listened to she loved to listen to charming people that she thought knew what the fuck they were talking about, whether it was Kevin Nash pouring wine in the, you know, bar of the Doubletree, or Russo fawning over her and acting like he's a wrestling genius. And she had no ability to ascertain which was which or who knew what, because she didn't know what the fuck was going on with the wrestling business. So, you know, there you have it. I'm not saying she was a whore, as Frank Reynolds might say, but at the same time, you know, what the fuck?
I have a quote from Booker T. I don't know what Dixie was doing half the time. I know she was hanging out in the bar, hanging out with the boys. When you're hanging out with the boys, the water might get hot. You understand what I'm saying? I don't know what Dixie was doing, but she seemed like she was living out her MILF dream. Serious, man. Dixie was getting busy. I'm not going to say what she was doing, but Dixie was definitely, how do you say it back in the day? Hot to trot?
You can rap. You can shoot, 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 shoot. Don't take nothing from nobody. I'm nobody. I'm nobody. I'm nobody. I'm nobody. Oh, he's black. Bad. Scared of nothing. Yeah. He's so bad.
Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Injected with a poison.
You've been warned. I was a man 7 years before I was even born. 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 Born, 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 born. If you're an asshole, consider me ripped torn. I'm soaring and shooting first with no time for questions later. I'm San Francisco's least favorite investigator, cause I'll address the haters with some hot love from my chamber of justice. In fact, I walk down the streets at night looking for people to say, fuck this, fuck this, fuck this, fuck this. I'm just itching to see the look on your face when you duck quick and back down like a stupid little bitch with no will. If Harry's dirty, there's no way to verbally describe my amazing filth. Cause if you wanna play these games, someone's getting killed. Killed, 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 killed. I've never met the sniper on top of a building that my rocket launcher couldn't unbuild. And unbuild. And unbuild. And unbuild. And unbuild. That's just cause my style is automatically sicker. Like on the back of my old ass car, there's an I Heart Violence bumper sticker. Justice couldn't dream of coming quicker. Like God invented warning shots to help 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 out the nose pickers. I'ma go get her, like I'ma go fight the row. Cause I'm such a testament to man, it's her divine right to know that I'm the star of the show, sneering at Patrick Ewing. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. I'm gluing you to the seat of your pants. Cause when I shoot at your feet, I'll make y'all motherfuckers dance. In fact, I fucking hate France just cause they're France. You know I'm in the area to pick up the scent of freshly crapped pants. And you know, if you wanna fuck with me, I'd actually respect you for taking the chance. Cause I'm the chaperone at this dance of life. And whenever I ask you a question, you better get the answer right. Otherwise you find out that I'm like that cancer you try to fight. Like who else you gonna call to disarm a nuclear bomb tonight? And my TV show actually lets the bomb explode. Cause I'm a 6 foot cock on the block in comparison to your microscopic chode. But y'all can find out which apartment is mine by following the bullet holes. But y'all know good yogurt eating creeps need to wake up out of your sleep, 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 sleep. Otherwise I'm gonna have to introduce a few bullets to your teeth.
It depends. So there's other people that are hooked in good,
right.
You know, hooked in real strong, and then they'll tell you back what you did, and you say, oh, I don't remember that. Well, you did it, and I saw it.
Baby hotline, please hold me close to you. Baby flatline, still tended, still tended, still tended. Chow down to her. She's quarter, 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 quarters. No, 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 no. Boundary boredom, dumb bound. I am
However, what I've talked about is that Dixie was just so impressed about being an executive and about having this wrestling company and about having this talent. And you would invariably see when you came back to the DoubleTree across from Universal Studios where we taped the fiascos, you'd come back to the DoubleTree as you're walking to the elevators, go to your room or whatever. In the bar, restaurant, in the lobby, you would invariably see Dixie surrounded by a number of the people that love to sit there and pour her another glass of wine and tell her how great she was.
Die Wunder dieser Welt werden dir geschenkt.
Fuck, cunt, cocksucker, motherfucker, and tit, and tit, and tit, and tit, 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 tits. Said fuck twice. Motherfucker shouldn't count because it's a derivative of fuck, but I put it in anyway.
Yeah, because when you put mother and fucker together, yeah.
It's a better word.
Yeah,
it's a better word.
Yeah, it's
a better word.
Yeah,
it's a better word.
Yeah,
it's a better word.
Yeah.
Yo, check it. All the ladies in the house, make some noise. Some noise. Some noise. Some noise.
Give
with a laser.
With
a laser.
With
a laser.
With
a laser.
With
a laser.
Give it up.
Now look. Spin that back. Spin that back, yo. Back, yo. Now I'm finna tell y'all some stories about these ladies I know, right? 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 Some of y'all know them, some of y'all don't. All right, 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 right. Now look, the first lady.
Now let me hear a little bass now, Nancy.
Mm-hmm.
You're cooking now, Mama.
Thank you, dear. You dear. You dear.
Now, smoking. 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 We're in a grove. We're in a grove. We're in a grove. We're in a grove.
That's groove, sir. Groove, sir. Groove, sir. Groove, sir. Groove, sir. Groove, sir. Groove, sir.
Groove. We're in a groove now. Slip me a little. Slip me a little. Slip me a little keyboard cap. Keyboard cap. Keyboard cap. Ow. God, 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 God. That be fine. Okay, people, okay, people, okay, people. Gotta get down, gotta get down, gotta get down. Brother Ron Reagan has hit the ground. Gotta believe he's the dude of the hour. Got the glory, got the power. Ronnie can communicate, the cat can rap. I even let Nancy sit on Mr. T's lap. Loves the needy, loves them dearly. Love to read graffiti if they'd only print it clearly. He can break, 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 break. He be trying to make the big box beat. Speed, 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 speed. Trying to get those voters on their feet, get their consent. All I need is 10%, 10%, 10%. Say, we want the guys of pure sex.
He's the man
who signs your monthly welfare checks.
He's the boss, he wears the pants.
But that man of mine sure loves to dance.
Got an open mind on civil rights.
My younger son grew up in tights. 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 Tights.
Tights! You're about to get frostbitten.
Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Fasten your seatbelts. It's gonna be a
bumpy ride.
All you geeks and all you geeks and all you geeks and gamers, 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 better stop jerking off to me, okay? Pay, pay, pay. I smell like burnt hair, Julie. That isn't stopping you. I fuck you like you're retarded because I are retarded because I are retarded because I are retarded because I think you're all retarded. I see the chat. I see you in 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 the chat. F right now. Jerking off to your girl. Frostbitten. 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 Press F if you're not jerking off. Frostbitten.
Go for it.
Why like tights?
Get him.
Frost tights.
Get him.
Frost tights.
Get him.
Frost tights.
Get him.
Frost tights.
Get him.
Frost bitten.
Go
for it. Press F if you're not jerking off. I see the chat. I see you in the. I see you in the. I see you in the. I see you in the chat. Hit it. The chat. Hit it. The chat. Hit it. The chat. Hit it. F right now. Jerking off now. Jerking off now. Jerking off now. Jerking off to your girl. 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 Girl.
Weird.
Do not come. 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 Understand?
I'm gonna come.
I'm not qualified. Go ahead. Make my day. Make my day. Make my day. Make my day.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him.
Call me Beaver Barbie.
Bitch, you're that goddamn ugly.
I jerked off to the dislike ratio.
I'm not hot to you.
Nope.
I'm not hot to you.
Nope.
I'm not hot to you.
Nope.
I'm not hot to you.
No.
No.
What in the heck did I just walk into?
Wow.
Hey Madison, you can't defeat me, and I know you're afraid to meet me. Not for the easy charade, but you know you'll need me when the game isn't played. Your brain isn't laid by someone famous or paid. It's an aimless parade, the same shit, different day. Take a load off your mind, that'll get in the the way. Make you feel that your perspective is whack, like theirs when you're burying your chest in their back. And I'm one to talk, that's why I write tracks like a big nerd. And I won't stop till Madison is a big word. And you can watch the fools react with a smile on your face like you'll be back. Cool meat sacks pulling me back into fantasy. Insanity calamity, me, damning me to plant a seed with alacrity. That someday you'll realize you ain't home if it's lacking me. You know the rest, grab a handful of darkness, hold the breasts while I imitate Captain Jack Harkness and hold my breath. I'll be back like a black woman's ass, cause there's no substitute when you're teaching the class. You got potential with a capital P stolen from piece of ass.
Puss, he won't even go in a bar. And probably he's probably one of those, like the fucking idiot vice president we got that doesn't go anywhere where there's females around unless his wife accompanies him. But that was time for the boys to take over. And they're all sitting around her, telling her how great she is and pouring her another glass of wine and putting her over. And you could tell she appreciated all of that attention. So I'm not saying that there was or wasn't anything inappropriate sexually going on, but it was definitely who the fuck is going to, and a lot of it showed in who was then featured in this company or things that were done, who was going to go and put this douchebag over as something special.
The great Perry Chan.